and I've just started working in visual art. This is a picture of my cat Tequila, who died earlier in the year, looking through a doorway. It's actually mixed media. I've got material, wood, paper, and acrylic paint. And I love cats, and I've been working on doing portraits of cats, but I've been told I've got to do a person portrait for the next exhibition. And this is just a bigger cat that I haven't finished, but it was this work that I did